Hey guys, Millet here, and today I'm doing something a little different, a little bit out of the norm for me. I'm pretty much doing this commentary freestyle. I got a few points written down, just like bullet points, but usually I try to script out as much as I can, just to get rid of the awkward pauses and ums, just to make it flow better. But I've gotten a little bit more comfortable behind the mic talking to myself, so I decided I'd try out a little freestyle. To start, I'm sorry about this gameplay. It's shit gameplay. I do horrible, and it's just showing how much this game is, how much different it is from all the other Call of Duties, because on the other Call of Duties I can jump on by myself and get a good score. Not the case with this game. I just get absolutely shit on if I go into a lobby by myself, and this is proof of that. But yeah, I didn't have any gameplay ready, stored for basically anything, so I have to get on and start recording soon. So I decided to get onto Modern Warfare 3 by myself. I'm like, oh, it won't be too hard to get a good game. I didn't have one good game all night. So it was pretty crappy. I just got absolutely shit on in this game, as you will see. But yeah, it's not easy getting a solo gameplay, so next time I'm on, I will get on with friends. So, but for this commentary, I wanted to start this sort of like blog sort of series. It won't be like every week, it'll just be when I'm inspired to let you guys know what's going on in my life. So it'll be kind of a regular thing. I'll try to start doing it more often, but for this one, I'll just tell you what's been going on in my life, what's new, you know. Yesterday I bought a couple new books. I'm trying to get back into reading. I used to read a lot before going into college, but college kind of trains you. You don't want to read because you're forced to read like textbooks. So, but I want to get back into reading because now I'll be starting a math class in October. So, and I'll have like an hour long gap between my electronics classes and the math class, so I just got shit on right there. But yeah, so I decided I might as well start reading again so that I can fill that gap between classes with something productive. But I could probably study, but whatever. But yeah, I have a lot of, I don't know why I went out and bought books, because I have so many books that I have yet to read that I own already. I don't know why I bought new books, but I guess I just didn't want to read the books that I have. I have a lot of like fantasy books, like I have the Game of Thrones books. I have the first three books. I read the first one. I have yet to read the second and third, and I want to read them, but that's just not what I'm into right now. I don't want to read a fantasy book. And I have this trilogy that's like a reimagining of the Trojan War that my girlfriend got me for my birthday like a year and a half ago, and I have yet to read one of them. And I feel bad. I feel really bad about not reading them, because she got three books for me for my birthday, and that's like at least like $16 a piece. It's expensive for that, but yeah, I feel bad for not reading them yet. I'll get to them eventually. Yeah, I keep telling her that. She gets mad at me, though. But that's just not the kind of book that I am into right now. I don't want to read that. But anyways, the books that I bought World War Z, which is about like a zombie apocalypse, if I'm right. It's like the aftermath after. I don't know. I'll have to look at it more, but it looked interesting to me because I'm into zombies, obviously from Call of Duty, but I've been into zombies before that, and it seemed interesting to me. They're coming out with a movie, so I thought I'd read the book before the movie comes out. I don't know. I have no idea when it's coming out, but think it's supposed to have Brad Pitt in it or something. But that's one of the books I bought. The other one I bought was Battle Royale, which is basically it's set in Japan, or I think it's Japan, some Asian country. I can't remember which. I'm pretty sure it's Japan, but I've read some of it already, and basically it's this class of like junior high get sent to fight in a battle royale, which if you don't know what that is, it's basically a bunch of people fighting into fight until one is left, and basically they're fighting to the death. Sounds familiar, right? If you've ever heard of the Hunger Games, yes, that sounds familiar. But this book came before the Hunger Games, which leads me to my next topic, which is like there seems to be a big lack of original ideas when it comes to like books, movies, even some video games. And I don't know, it gets stale after a while, just seeing the same thing over and over. But I decided to get that book because it's just the premise that I find interesting, that young children have to fight to the death. I don't know. But what I've read so far seems interesting. I read The Hunger Games, and those were really good books. I hope this one is better. I don't know. I hope it's worth the read. I hope it's not like I'm reading the same thing again. But yeah, back to the zombies thing. The zombies reveal was a couple days ago. If you didn't see it, I'm sure you all did. But I'm really excited about zombies. It's the main thing I'm excited for when it comes to Black Ops 2. But when I saw the trailer, I was like, oh man, this is gonna be epic. Like it looked like, you know, if you ever played the old school Mario, like you go on a path from place to place. When it showed that map on the trailer, I was like, it's gonna be like Mario. You're gonna go to world from world or whatever. And I don't know. I'll have to watch the trailer again. I'm excited for it. Hopefully, it will be epic. I'm excited for the 4v4 that we all heard about, and that'll be pretty interesting to see how they do that. But also there hasn't been anything said about a zombie campaign, but everybody's like speculating, and that would, I don't know how that would work, but it sounds awesome. Oh my god, that was a terrible pred. But anyways, yeah, a zombie campaign just sounds interesting. I don't know how they would do it, but I feel like they should just to see. I would want to see what it would be. I don't know. It's interesting. But anyways, the game is coming to an end, so my commentary will end as well. This was probably painful for you to listen to. I apologize. But if you liked it, hit the like button. If you haven't already, subscribe to me. Please. Please. I was playing really bad, though. I was I'll see you guys later.